brothers, girls in the parking lot. They all trying to get up in this club and see me. I'm kind of famous, like a celebrity. That's why I'm faces on my gram, like some FB. I'm a baller, B. Yeah, online. Shot calling, B. Yeah, online. She's a villain.
Haters. 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I'll ever know. An experience like that changes you, tears you to the bone.
Thank you.
Man on the Hood. Next up is Combust by Dope D.O.D.
Grenade rap, pull the pin out and throw. Keep your heads down, everybody stay low. Follow my advice if you wanna stay breathing. Gotta keep it cool if the rocket's heat seeking. You made a call when it wasn't dynamite. Drop an A-bomb just to light up the night. Now the one step, landmines on the right. One wrong move, it's the end of your life. Explosive on the mic, see.
Feel about buying stuff and consumerism and whatever. So you know how much it pains me to say this, but you really need to buy these caked on boots. Not only are they totally fucking comfortable, they are like hella great for the environment. Made out of authentic, one-of-a-kind used homeless clothing and bags, it is the ultimate in recycled apparel. Not to mention they are only $399.99. I'm wearing the pinkish green ones as we speak. So pick up a pair of caked on boots right now. Seriously, if you're still listening to me, be you.
We all have inner beauty. Don't you deserve outer beauty as well? At the Plastic Surgery Pavilion in Greater Vegas, we can bring that inner beauty out at a fraction of the cost of the so-called board-certified surgeons.
Hi, I'm Dr. Zizbrand, and whatever surgery stuff you need, I got it. Sank your flesh, taking the zest out of your marriage, I'll show your spouse someone they've never seen before. Or say you find yourself in a highly contrived situation that requires you to get a new face immediately. I got one waiting for you in my fridge. I can't tell you where I got it, but I'm passing the savings on to you.
The Plastic Surgery Pavilion in Greater Vegas. Find us at 177 High Lane, or if that location is closed, head to the alley behind the club on top of Canada. Or you can go to the payphone at the corner of Tungsten Boulevard and Aliana Drive, and page 555 face. Someone will call you back with a location within 5 minutes guaranteed.
Just because you were born with your face doesn't mean you're stuck with it.
Like a party you weren't invited to. Like a club you can't get into.
The future is now.
K-Watt 1042.
So much cooler than you.
Q here, sending out delicious vibes from the K-Watt studio. If you follow my blog, you know that I'm all about, like, weird metaphysical news items. This doesn't only happen in the physical realm, people. It happens in the realm beyond the veil. Anyway, last night I'm perusing my favorite Ghost Hunters blog, and I read that studies done in Eastern Europe found vegans are less likely to have their spirit bound to Earth after they die than meat eaters, or as I like to call them, murder munchers. So, people, if you're not interested in haunting your loved ones for all time, you'll have to stay out of your diet. More efforts.
The future is now. 104.2 FM.
Come on, darling. We got some deep fried corn to eat. I got it out in the SUV.
Are you sick of the farcical butter soap hell you silly Yankees call life in America? Well, bon ami, there is an answer. The French baguette. a little piece of Paris in Las Vegas. Here at Le Fresh Baguette, the croissants are always fresh, the coffee is always pressed, and our slot machine surrenders a payout quicker than our troops in the Battle of France. And don't forget the banquet. Come for the creme brulee. Stay for the unlimited escargot. So, what are you waiting for? Drive your ample American derriere to Le French Baguette. We are waiting for you, mon ami.
This is Ronnie Q of KWOT 104.2 reporting live at the latest protests happening in downtown Vegas. Sponsored by the Liberal White Guild Foundation, otherwise known as LWG. Who does that mean? Gross, and everyone here is kind of lame, but at least they believe in something, unlike all those other assholes out there who just want to buy BMWs and pop out squealers. Let's talk to one of the protesters now. What's your name?
Hey, Ronnie, I'm Sandy. I'm like your hugest fan ever.
Yeah, my Dollar Tree's for the week. Why are you protesting?
Well, I was born into a white, middle-class family, you know? Call it luck, call it karma, it is what it is. What should I feel bad that kids in Africa are starving or whatever? Is that my fault? I'm so sick of being made to feel ashamed of who I am and all the advantages I have.
Oh, good story, dude. What about you, kid?
My name's Barry Ellison. Hi, Mom!
Gone. Back to the studio.
Today is yesterday.